Good morning. Hey guys. It's currently 8:24 a.m. Today is Thursday, January 26th, and today is the day that I'm leaving for the girls' tournament. If you don't know already by the title of this video, I'm a coach for the women's bowling team at my alma mater. And we have a tournament this weekend, and we leave on Thursdays at 5. I'm excited. We haven't had a tournament since November, one of those. Yeah, a lot of people don't know that bowling is a sport for one, which it is. A lot of people don't know that you can get a scholarship for bowling, which you can. I did myself. I mean, it's a fun sport. It's non-contact, of course, but it's a really fun sport. I've been bowling since I was 5 and I'm 25 now, so 20 years. Yeah. Anyway, I think more people should get into it, but a lot of people just don't know about it. I'm logged into work right now, and yeah, I need to clean up a little bit before I leave because I don't want to come back to a dirty place. Who wants to do that? So I washed some clothes. I got to pack my bag because I love to wait to the last minute. That's about it. I'm going to take y'all with me. This is going to be so much fun. Y'all going to be like, wow, this is bowling? Wow, who would have thought? But yeah, it's going to be a good time, so. We're back. So I filled the dishwasher as much as I could because I had a good amount of dishes already in there and then a good amount of dishes in the sink already. So I filled that up as much as I could. I'm gonna hand wash the other ones, I guess, but I'm about to pack. So I know you guys are wondering where I got this hoodie from. Luckily, they're today's sponsor. Today's video is brought to you by Juiced Up Apparel. Juiced Up Apparel is 100% black owned and operated. They have hoodies, sweatshirts, t-shirts, socks, canvas bags, anything you can think of. They have 100% custom designs. They're US based, so their shipping times are relatively low, and they donate 5% of all their proceeds to charity.
They care about the environment. They care about the community. Like, what more could you ask for? If you use my code DIMEPIECE10 at checkout, you get 5% off of all purchases through the month of February. So go ahead and get on that. But let's get back into the video. We've made it on the bus, guys.
We here.
We're going to Nags Head, North Carolina. It's in the middle of nowhere. So. At least we're going to be on the beach. So I guess that's a good thing.
Does everybody consent?
Is y'all consenting?
No.
Consent. Y'all not consenting? Okay. I won't come up there then. Timmy, you consenting?
Consent to what?
To be in the video. Okay.
Oh yeah, I consent.
She's making a YouTube video. Is this an NDA?
You don't see a whole YouTuber.
We are currently at Chick-fil-A. We made a stop. I thought we broke down on the side of the road for pizza at Chick-fil-A right now, so. Here. I don't know where we are. I don't know how far we are. I don't know, but we're on our way. I'm gonna let y'all know when we get there, cause these kids are sick. Guys, it's 12:03 a.m. We left at like 5:30, around like 5:30, I would say. And we're just now getting here. We made a stop some time ago, but it took us forever to get here. I'm tired and hot. Let me give y'all a little room tour. Bathroom, I mean, it's regular. King bed. When I was bowling on the team years ago, we had a beach view, but this time I got a parking lot view. It's not given at all, but it is what it is, y'all. Good. I just finished editing a little bit. I am exhausted at this point. It is about 1
almost 1:30 now, and I'm tired, so I'm gonna get some rest because we have to be up at 8 tomorrow, or gotta be downstairs by 8 tomorrow for breakfast, and then we'll get into the day. So I'll see y'all tomorrow. It is 7:20 right now. We gotta meet downstairs at 8. I gotta hop in the shower, get dressed, and get ready. I'll be back. This is the LOTD. So we got the white shirts, some leggings, and my Crocs. I forgot my Uggs, but it is what it is.
It's fire. And when you do that, you're TikToking.
Well, that's the game.
Everybody, please welcome Bowie State University.
I'm crying.
We are here, and I just want to thank you for being here safely, and I want to make sure that you all
good.
Practicing right now, then we're gonna start. It's like a 5-game format. We're gonna bowl for other teams. Hey, girl! And yeah, so just wanted to let y'all in on it. It's gonna be a lot of cheering. Nice, roll in. Yeah, Jess!
Go, JJ!
Nice, roll, roll, roll. Oh, good ball. So disrespectful. Sir, this is scrub ball. I'm not trying to say no special stuff. Baby, you know what? So it is now 2:20. They've been bowling for like 3 hours at this point. It is game 4 that they're in right now. They won all 3 against the other teams. They bowled Virginia State, ECSU, Virginia Union, and now they're bowling Virginia State again. So fingers crossed we go undefeated today so we can have a good day, you know, go to the beach or something, chill. So I'm gonna update y'all when we're finished, and I'll see y'all later. Hey guys, so we're back at the hotel. We won all 5 of our games today, period. I didn't record too much just because it's a all day kind of thing. Like, we got there, I think we started at 10 and we didn't finish until 4:30. I'm in the hotel, we got 5 guys. We're going to try to go to the beach when we finish eating, so I'm gonna hurry up and scarf this food down and then we're gonna go to the beach.
The sky is beautiful.
Hey!
We on the beach. Yeah. On the beach.
Hey y'all, it's Erin, you know what I'm saying. We outside the beach right now.
All right y'all, I'm just enough of the beach, I'm scared, so maybe tomorrow. Hello, hello, say hello everybody. Okay, why did you do that? You look so cute.
We're just here at the Tiki Hut. We made it a TV.
Period.
And it's really nice out here. Real warm. Real warm, real nice.
Give me the dub, 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 dub.
Thank you.
be lit first.
Are we gonna do it again?
She yanked me and you've seen it. It was on camera. Mm-mm. It was caught. Video.
Alright y'all, this is the end of night two. As y'all can see, we had a little team bonding time and just chilled. But tomorrow we gotta be down for breakfast at 7 a.m. But we start at 8 tomorrow and we only bowling 4 games. So hopefully, we'll probably be done around like 2 p.m. if that. But yeah, I'll let y'all know how we do tomorrow and see y'all later. Good night.
Cut the cameras.
Hey guys, this is a coach bowl off. Now that we're done bowling, it's their time to bowl. They just run their mouth so much. So let's see if Miss Coach, Miss Diamond.
Amen. Amen.
Ready to go home.
Period.
y'all drink?
Yes.
Honestly, I'm very hungry. I'm ready for this to be the last team, the last match of Lakers in Columbus.
Yes.
Custom. I'm really happy that I'm going to do it this weekend. Luckily, it's the last day. I can't wait to take a nap in the bathroom.
Period.
Oh.
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 Hey,
wow. Hey. Oh.
All right, y'all. It's going to be a cute photo done with the end, so stay to the end.
Your high average for the North goes to Bowie State University's Shalia Bray. And the high game from the North with a 201 goes to Bowie State University's Paris Anthony.
Yay.
This is it. Final day, Sunday, we won everything.
She took home all the North Awards.
Yeah.
She was one of the winners.
With high average. Yes, period. Paris got high
game. 201.
We're at Wendy's and we want to leave. If you stay to the end of the video, I appreciate you.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Comment below, I love bowling, if you stay to the end of the video.
And follow our bowling page.
Yes.
Bowling.
Bye! Bye.